Wow. Now this has turned into some kind of monster. She says.
Don't tell me they were picking on you again.
It's that man's voice. This is the way the Lord made me. It's not my fault my hair's curly or the color of a stupid carrot.
Well, sure, it's just like she said.
I love you no matter what you look like. Cheer up.
Aww.
I know.
No.
So sweet. Thank you, Ulysses.
Isabel.
Then the disaster strikes. She got hit by a car? Whoa.
Wait. Please wait. When will Isabel wake up?
She won't.
I haven't heard a voice in days. Isabel? Isabel?
She's dead.
Ulysses? Isabel is gone. She won't be coming home.
Never again.
No, she's just sleeping.
You almost seen a concert of death.
No,
let me go, buddy.
No, Father. I'm going to wait for her. Isabel will be lonely if no one's here when she wakes up. I'll wait.
All that for nothing. She saw memories, didn't she?
It's all right. I woke up, didn't I?
Miss Dolly. Whoa. He's lost control of himself. Whoa, this is just brutal. He's devouring it. So I can still speak.
Do not ever call me by that name.
Josh,
you're nothing but a monster. A nightmare cloaked in human flesh.
How much you want that? Don't. I'm kind of point blank range.
Look, a monster. And it's calling other people.
How wrong is that?
What a joke.
Dang, I'm gonna have to kill him now.
I put a cantrip on those bullets to suppress regeneration.
She said, you live.
Looks like it's working.
I'm fine. Look, I'm in a whole lot of pain. But I'll be fine.
Somewhat surprising, don't you think?
I'd say I'm more than surprised.
I must frighten you like this. Let go. I'll change back.
Not exactly.
Of course. You're so tall right now, you'd have trouble getting through the front door. Your usual look is more convenient.
Yeah.
Indeed, it is.
At least you can control transformations.
I'm sure Silver Lady would be most put out if I even scratched the door for him.
Don't worry. If she was mad, I'd help you apologize to her.
That's very reassuring to hear.
What about him?
Accounting for taste.
Master!
Alice?
I just...
You little idiot! Don't charge off like that! When I read the note you left, I was seriously tempted to let you twist in the wind!
Please forgive me!
Don't overestimate your own strength. Think first.
What?
Think before you act.
I had to do something.
Were my apprentice and a bodyguard? A bodyguard should never abandon her charge, right?
Right. That was just me.
He's still alive?
Brain is a complex thing. It's not easy to put back together again.
So he can regenerate his brain.
Alchemists and mages don't trespass on each other's turf.
Don't
it's
have
unspoken
to don't.
Understanding. So why bother going after a fey dog?
Why? It's interesting and fun. Most chimeras are soulless vessels, but can you imagine if you put a fey inside one?
Don't get me started on chimeras.
We've
had our taste of them.
Alchemist, my pet.
You bastard.
You didn't. That just didn't arrive. That head. Oh god. You didn't.
That is not your Isabel. I've seen your work before. And Ulthar, you tricked Matthew and then murdered his wife, Mina.
Ulthar? The kitty experiment. That was a good one.
You experimented on his cat and humans?
What do you think?
Son of a bitch.
You will never have him.
Oh, there's gonna be hell to pay for this guy.
You will not. You can't have him. I refuse.
Sick, twisted SOB. I mean, she's so serious.
Anything?
Yes, anything at all. By the power of your will alone, you need neither wands, nor chance, nor power borrowed from the Fae. You might transmute lead into gold, make fish swim in the sky, or even restore a devastated crop back to full health.
Elias' words and his voice. They slipped from my mind completely.
Just because you can does not mean you should.
Did you hear me? I won't let you have him!
Wow. You know a lot for someone your age. Spider hawks. They do prey on spiders. Unfortunately for you, when they're that tiny, the spider will eat them instead.
How much you want to bet?
Chise! Stop this! Your body can't have a
spray.
What was that?
Did you just teleport?
Chise!
Don't. She'll be fine.
I said, stop. You must not do this. We mages should never flout the laws of nature in this way.
Blue flames. I'm gonna tow her away.
A fairy spell. Impressive stuff. Wait, why did I want that again? To make a chimera. Yes, but why did I want to make a chimera? What was the purpose? It doesn't matter. Spin your threads and find.
I kind of reminds me of one of the beasts from the God Eater. The Origami.
You have my thanks,
beautiful. You're welcome, son of shadows. Did you have to bring this castle of trouble?
Why? Does it bother you?
Not particularly. Get off me!
This is a will of a wisp. His kind live in forests and graveyards using blue ghost flames to confuse unwary
Just say okay.
It feels like my blood is in a race to get through my veins.
She said, calm down. All is well.
Elias, I'm sorry. I'm so sorry. You said not to, but I...
Can't control herself. I can't understand.
My heart's pounding like it's trying to burst out of my chest.
So you're sleeping. Fragile little thing, hmm? Oh dear. Here, hold one of my coats. That'll help you feel a bit better.
It's warm.
And you, sleepy pup, do you finally see the world as it is?
I am not a dog!
Whoa.
Stop spouting that nonsense, you foolish mutt! It's time to face the truth! No, you're not a dog, as such, not anymore, but you're not a human either! I've seen
some
you
moping
at your mistress's grave day in and day out! You must let her go and become useful for once! Embrace the responsibilities you've been avoiding! Your job is to chase grave robbers straight from here to the gates of hell. You are a church grim!
Church Grim? Was it Grimoire?
That's what it was.
No, just Church Grim.
I understand. My sister's gone. No matter how long I waited, she'll never return. She said, will you take me with you instead? I will give you everything.
Oh, like that was serving the master.
But I can't.
That's the price you pay.
I've seen you as you've seen me.
What about Isabel? Don't you want to wait for her?
Who knows when I doesn't.
Where you ended up.
And they're gone.
What are you, deaf? I told you not to call me that.
Hello. I thought we were starting this to buzz, so I ain't gonna last that long.
Well, that was just painful. His arm. I was really starting to appreciate that arm, you know? Don't get hopeful. I'm not getting it back.
Like I want it back after it's been tainted by you.
Like that was his arm?
Feels to lose one.
Hey, look who's turned into a dog. Easy target now.
Please. Chisei, please.
When you die, he will die too.
I don't want him to take me. But I don't want to spend eternity here. I'd rather be with...
I guess it's settled then.
It's okay. I don't want to be alone anymore either. And now we don't have to be.
Oh, God, that music.
Isabel.
Sayonara, Isabel. Enjoy your eternal slumber.
Wait for me until my time ends with her.
Too bad. You belong to a pathetic little girl. I'm not in a bond of so annoying.
If it's such a hassle, why not give up?
Right. I think I will. Oh, what's that look for? When you've lived as long as I have, you learn when to cut your losses.
What's your end game here? What is all of this for?
What I want is actually simple. To live a painless life, free from suffering. To not rot until the end of time. I don't like feeling pain. I don't want to suffer anymore.
You don't like pain, but... You have no problem making other people suffer?
Obviously. That is the meaning of life. And I'm ready to live.
If you truly believe that, then you are neither human nor beast. You're the nightmare cloaked in human flesh, Carnifilus.
Nightmare cloaked in human flesh. Unless Joseph leaves.
That kid's like a natural disaster. I prefer a disaster. At least then you know what you're in for. From what I've heard, the Son of God cursed him to walk the earth until the day of judgment. He's a monster that wanders without aim, driven only to satiate his perverse curiosity. What happened to you was the result of being chosen by that monster. At least tell me why. My head would have flown if I'd refused. I had no choice in the matter. And what about you? Have you met him before, Mage? That child? No, never. I see. If you're leaving, be careful. The last thing I need is your concern, Bonehead. We're leaving.
Coming. Well then, I suppose I must see about guiding them to the other side now.
So one thing of this show tomorrow. At least they're here for now. Episode 9 preview.
The girl steps into a beautiful rose garden, her mind still burdened by her troubles. If you breathe a word to him about me, I'll gobble you up.